by Jones. Crowd wants a penalty. Comrie wants a penalty. They won't get it. Flyer, move it through center. Racing for the puck, Umberger. And a goalie hits it. They rebound. He scores! R.J. Umberger.
Ben Heeger gets it up to him. It's a little bit of a bobble. Joe Corvo gets beaten. Umberger gets there with his speed. Gets his own deke or rebound attempt here as he and Gerber come on. It's actually a rebound and a nice job on the backhand, Coach.
I don't know why Corvo stopped. Look at this. He's skating and then all of a sudden he stopped skating. That allowed Umberger to keep going. But one thing about Umberger, he stayed with it. He made the initial tip to get that puck by Gerber, but it just deflected off the pad, but he stayed right with it to knock it by on the rebound. Great job by Umberger.